let me just say this. One out.
What's up, fam?
What's up, fam?
What's up, fam?
Welcome back. Welcome back.
Welcome back.
Yeah, Big John's back out fishing.
Let's keep it. Let's keep it.
Welcome back. Nice little fatty.
There you go. Woo! Nice one.
Welcome back.
Hey.
Welcome
back. 2 pounds. Thank you, sir.
Backyard fishing. Always remember.
Is this the one?
God bless. God bless. Let's do this. Let's do this.
All right, man. Thank you, sir. Nice. Was it?
Yeah.
Come here. Yeah. Woo. All right. Thanks for following me, guys. Let's see if we can find some action over here. Where I was last night, I just never came to the flat part, and I'll walk around this one, see if we can't find it. If we can find it, we're gonna be excited so we can share, boys and girls. But right now, I'm just gonna stick with the maps. Until I lose it, or I land a big one. That's the lesson. If it's working, stick with it. A lot of times, people switch up before they have to switch up. So, if it's working, use it. If it ain't working, it's time to change things up. Not a hard concept, but it is one hard to dig in. Now, let me tell you how hard it is, because many of us would do the same thing over and over again when it's not working. You keep holding on and holding on, and hey, you got to come to a point of reality where whatever you're doing is not working. And so if you want to get different results, do something different. If you want to get the same results, stop crying and stick right where you are. But I'm telling you, if it's working, wear it out. You wear it out until it stops working. And then when it stops working, then you change. Then you change the game up. That's how you stay ahead of the curve. There it is. Quick lesson. They ain't always got to be long, but they got to be powerful. They got to be a point. A point has to be made, or it's not a lesson. So, this is working. I'm gonna keep using it. Amen? Amen. Go Rev. It's your birthday. Go Rev. Now, this is a different body of water too. So, we just left what was working at the other pond. Let's see if we can be working at this pond. We definitely know it worked last night, because at the end of the evening, that's where all my bites pretty much came from. If they small, I'm gonna keep rolling past them, y'all. Y'all probably won't see y'all seen all the small ones. Y'all seen plenty of them. We gonna see if we can't get you something nice to look at. So you be like, oh yeah, there it is. There the Reverend Big John fish. You know there's a method to my madness, man. That's why y'all keep coming back. I'm almost at 500 subscribers. How about that? Give that a thumbs up. People be like saying, 500? Man, there's folks who got like 1,000, 2,000. 5,000? You talking about 500? Hey man, you gotta celebrate the small stuff in order to get to the big stuff. The Bible declares, if you be faithful over a few things, I'll make you rule over many. In other words, if you respect the little that you have, you'll be able to handle more. If you can't handle the little excitement and the little joy, you ain't about to experience no big joy. Man, y'all got another lesson. Woo! All right, that's fish. Let me come a little tighter to the shore. You figure with this sun out, somebody might be sunning. I know I'm starting to burn up. I seen them come out of the smoke. He trying to get rid of it, but he can't get rid of it. He came in like a bat out of hell. Come on, sunshine. Thank you, sir.
Well, what a day. What a day. You know, we caught a whole lot of fish. Primarily, I guess, you know, in the 1 pound class. Maybe the couple may have hit like 1 1/4 or something like that. A lot of little babies definitely hit a nursery, man. But, you know, when you consider going out fishing and catching a whole bunch of fish, it's an awesome day, man. It went from being cold and overcast to I got kind of hot and sunny. I'm getting out of here now because this is that notorious time where the bite shuts down anyway. And so just as I start sweating, I'm rolling up out of here. But look, y'all, always thanks for hanging out with me, you know, hanging out with me here in Dublin, Ohio. We got one more day left. I'm going to figure out what I want to do, if I'm going to go ahead and grab some more of these puppies. Still trying to find, you know, some 2 pounds and plus. I know where they are. I just got to give them the bite, like we all do, right? Man, time to go hang out with my sons, man. I'm going to catch up with y'all. We got one more day left, but hey, this Rad Big John. Always remember to keep the Lord first and keep your lines tight. God bless. I'll see you next time on the war.
All right, y'all, here we go. Look, we're gonna stick with the MEP spinner, number 3, since it has produced more than any other lure this week. We got 2 ponds we're gonna hit today, and we're gonna see, man. It's been a great couple days so far. Caught plenty of fish, which is always a wonderful thing. Let's see what we get on today, right? Because you don't catch a fish unless your line is in the water. Now the task is seeing where these fish are hanging out. None around here, because ain't nobody biting. Instead of my chatterbait today, I have on my my rattle trap. So we'll see how that all works. Let's go move to the next spot. I'm not having any action right here. Don't take long to understand if you're wrong. Ooh, man. My back is killing me, man. But I keep soldiering on. Man, you got to. If not, you'd be stuck at the house all the time. Worrying about your pain. Crying about your pain. Wow. I ain't got time to cry about the pain. So, I might as well go fish while I'm in pain. At least, and I'll tell you the truth. When you're doing something, your pain don't really bother you as much. If you ain't doing nothing and you just sitting at home and you tripping over your pain, that's going to wear your butt out. Because all you think about is your pain. Out here, I think about, number one, how cold it is. And number two, I'm trying to catch a fish. So I got stuff to think about, which keeps my mind off the pain. Every day brings different challenges. You know, just because it worked yesterday, don't mean it's gonna work today. That's why you gotta be patient when you fish. Don't just happen because you toss your line in the water. All right, y'all. My job is to unlock the pattern, the puzzle, whatever you wanna call it. Right now, we have not done that just yet. So I'm using a paddle tail, trying to locate. I'm trying to locate a bump so I can say, okay, it's fish in this area. Right now, I haven't been able to do that. There we go. I said somebody had to show up. It ain't big, but y'all know how it is, man. Get the skunk off the boat. In this case, it's off the bank. Junior, I appreciate you. I really do. Let's go back in. I came from down that area. Oh, again. Uh-oh. I told y'all, man, you keep trying until you figure out what's working. Right now, we got something that's working. We own a nursery. But y'all know the rule. Where there's a nursery, there's some mamas and daddies, some mamas and papas. Thank you, Junior. Y'all cold and y'all hard. Thank you, sir. It's all. So, you know, we know they'll bite. Chill out. Chill out and I'll let you go. It's just a matter of, finding them. Junior, and that's the issue. Nothing has come from the middle. You know, you always believe that a big one is sitting out there just off the edge, but they're not the ones hitting. Just trying to find them, trying to find that big boy willing to hit. Got one more spot I'm gonna go to, and I'll probably hit that pretty soon. I done walked half the pond. Trying to get them big boys to hit. They won't hit. They send all the scouts out to do all the hitting. Scout come back.
Yeah, leave that white thing alone, man. I ate it and I got snatched out of the water.
So those are the scouts, man. I'm gonna run a rattle trap through it and see if I can connect with something. If not, we moving. I told y'all something was in there, man. It's a rattle trap with treble hooks. Got a nice bass. I just gotta bring him in. There you go. You cold player. Look at that, by the skin. Out of the sun. There we go. There we go. Zero. Where you at? Ah, 2 pounds, 7 ounces. 2.7, so almost just 2.5. Speedy might be long. There you go. Told you, man, well, there's small ones, there's also big ones. Thank you, sir. Now, I was getting ready to walk out of here until that rattle trap hit, so now I got to give the rattle trap a little bit of time. Got to give it a little bit of time. Reverend Big John's backyard fishing. Come on, y'all. I told y'all, there's always some up in here. And of course, I wasn't filming at the time. At that point, I was on my way out. I just wanted to run a rattle trap pattern real quick. And then this thing popped up. And fortunately for me, this time when I went to cut the camera on, I didn't lose my fish. A lot of times, I have it off and I go cut the camera on, and just enough slack in my line to lose that fish. All right, fam, welcome back. We done moved to a new location, and it even has become overcast, so that may work in our favor. Y'all know we not finished, man. I wasn't gonna stop at just one pond. But I told y'all, it ain't over till it's over. Spinnerbait action. See if we can't find some love.
Come on, spinnerbait. Work your magic, son. Work your magic.
If this one don't work, there's one more spot I can go today. I didn't feel like going there, but I may have to end up there, because I still haven't satisfied my thirst for big bass. For big bass. I'm down on the lower half of the pond, the big pond. There's a hitter already. Little one again. Yeah, I'll take that quick release. That's the key for the fish today. That's the key, man. Turn off the camera. Will you chill? Turn off the camera and they hit. Leave the camera on, they don't hit. Thank you, sir. As soon as I cut the camera off, they want to take a swipe. I'm trying to get you some time on live international TV. We global, y'all. We global, man. We can be seen in every country that YouTube is in. All you got to do is show yourself. All right, y'all. My fishing day almost coming to an end here. Yeah, so I'm gonna hit one more spot, man. And then I am done for this trip. So, come on. Let's ride.
Sometimes, just wanna cry. Yeah. One more time, we gonna do this. Check it out.
Here's a little story that I got to tell about which way is up and which way is down. Here's a little story that I got to tell about which way is up and which way is down. Which way is up? Because I creep where I crawl. I walk where I run and I run. Here I come, you can't stop the madness. I'm coming with fastness. So take two steps back. Now come on to the head of the class. You see, I'm leading the pack. It's no time to get jacked because I'm struggling. Oh, I'm quick to distract.
Well, fam, here we go. One more poem, and it's starting to drizzle. Starting to drizzle the rain now. Rain, all right. Hope you don't pour down. I got the rain bottoms on, but I don't have the rain top. There's one more pond over there in that corner. All right, fam, this is my last stop on the tour. I have fished 3 days. In Dublin, Ohio. Great place to hang out. If you ever come to Ohio and you're in the Columbus area, come up to Dublin, man, if you really want to fish. You don't need a license up here. And they got a million ponds, too. So it's definitely a fisherman's dream. You got to work to find those big ones, but they in there. Tell you, there's always a straggler willing to hit, and I've hit at every location. You can't be mad at that. You cannot be mad at that. Junior, second little rascal, and I mean little rascal. What's up, fam? That's it. It's been a long day.
We have caught fish. Definitely hit the 5 bass limit. It's time to go eat, man. It's time to get me something to grub on. I've been feeding them. It's time to feed myself. So look, it was a great couple days, or 3 days here. And it's time to go back to beating.
It's time to get out of here. Gotta go. Gotta go.
Gotta go.
Gotta go. Y'all know what time it is.
Oh,
it's Red Big John. Always remember.
Trying to find that perfect spot where there's no glare. But I'm not going to. Oh, there we go. Hey, it's Red Big John.
I'll see you next time.
Always remember to keep the Lord first and keep your lines tight. God bless. I'll see you next time on the water.